Listen, if they didn't want us to pause during these decisions, they wouldn't let us. But the fact that you can pause during the game means that's an option. Am I wrong or am I right?
I'm You're right. Wrong.
I'm right.
Nope.
Okay, everyone.
Hello.
We are playing the finale.
Yes, this is going to be probably one of the last Xbox games we play. We've been playing this on the Xbox One, for those of you that are not aware. Gonna miss it, but looking forward to getting onto the PlayStation games as well.
That is a bold statement. He said, Xbox is dead to me. This is the last time I've ever seen her face.
I didn't say that. For a while. Let's do it. Let's hop into it. I'm going to be playing this part. So I'm going to be dealing with the fallout of Emily's decision in part 4, in episode 4.
And he's going to make even worse ones.
Probably. I'll probably make worse decisions.
Buckle up, baby.
Buckle up. Let's do it.
Genova said that they appreciate people pausing during these decisions. So, suck my dick.
I know. It's just for like this, you know, like for the immersion. Don't you guys feel like it takes you a little bit out of the immersion?
Oh, hush.
The pressure.
Oh, hush. Oh, hush. It's a discussion.
Good. It's all good. See, yeah, Mac understands. Mac is on my side.
Go back in the shower.
Whoa. Dude. Are they fighting? Are they beefing? Or are they, like, determined? Okay, episode 5, The Vault of the Traveler.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it! Alright, everyone pay
First show, and now Mac. Not cool.
Sorry, that... I had some brie cheese and it's mixing with my Red Bull and it doesn't taste very nice.
Here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the vault. Two unlikely vault hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source.
He should have.
An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship. Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul.
R.A.P., my boy.
Finally aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. But time was short, and he was very busy, so he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. At that moment, the former middle manager discovered that the plan had worked. Not their handsome Jacks.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
Gordas, stop!
Gordas, you fucked us all up, dude.
What are you in for?
They caught me at one of the security checkpoints.
We're here because we shot Pony!
What?
We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So...
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it.
Where's Reese? That asshole electrocuted me and ran. So as you can imagine,
oh my God,
I'm really
abuse.
Looking forward to finding him.
Oh, hey, you know, you've got something on your face. bitch.
Oh, that worked!
What was on her face? Did you get it?
I believe I did.
Get them into the cell.
Damn, okay. Fuck. All right, baby.
Reese, you all right? I heard what sounded like a dying animal. Reese! What is going on up there?
Aw, oh, man, we should have told him. I'm such an idiot.
How could you not trust him after everything we've been through?
I don't know.
Evil.
Oh, this just feels right, you know? Like it was meant to be. Vault hunters kill me, I learn humility, you bring me back where I belong, wiser and stronger. It's a pretty sweet little character arc, isn't it? Yeah, except for that part where I learned humility. That's crap. Whatever, I got people for that.
Please
look,
partners?
You know, I'm man enough to know when I'm not good at something, and I'm not good at being humble. It's my Achilles heel.
Let me go, you asshole!
Ah, oh, come on, Reese, don't be like that. I mean, are you gonna die? Yeah, technically you are, but look at the bright side. I'm still gonna use your body to eat food and bang people and whatnot. It's not like it's gonna go to waste. Oh, so that prototype I was talking about?
Oh, no.
Shit, I'm scared.
Nakayama actually knows it. So if you could just stay still, this is gonna get grafted into your body, and then I'll get up with you. Don't worry though, sweetheart. The process will kill the shit out of you. So you won't have to suffer as a mind-controlled zombie slave or whatever. So you got that going for you.
Oh no.
Figure out how to get this thing into my body without killing. But hey, doesn't matter if you die. Just so long as my consciousness gets uploaded afterward. Now that said, I'll be a metal skeleton carrying a corpse around. That's gonna get pretty ripe after a while, but I don't know, whatever, I'll figure it out.
Hey, listen to me. Your plan is stupid. You haven't thought this through.
You mispronounced genius pretty badly there. You have a stroke or something, kid? You used to idolize me. Now you're gonna be me. You love this. It's perfect.
No, it really isn't. You're stuck in my head, Jack. Our minds are connected. If I die, you die, remember?
Oh, is that how you thought you were gonna get out of this? Sorry, that's not how it works anymore. I've transferred my consciousness into the computer systems of the base. You know what that means?
Oh my god, that's scary.
Now you get it, Cupcake. Okay, here we go. Let's get this scary robot skeleton inside of you.
No! Oh my god.
Well, shit.
This is what he was gonna do regardless, right?
Where's Fiona? Yeah, probably.
Rolly chair? Are you kidding me?
In a few hours, I'm gonna be inside every nook and cranny of every...
Oh, why wouldn't it be strapped down? What an idiot.
Can arms not reach?
Oh, I forgot the freaking chair. You know what? That's my bad. That's on me. Answer Jack always wins.
Careful, be careful.
Uh-oh.
What? Oh, well, easy went down fight, tankhead, and then horrible agonizing face.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Hey, no. Drop it.
Bad boy.
Drop it.
Problem,
oh, it's quick time.
Oh, grateful little prick. Get back here.
We need to go. Not an option, okay? We're waiting for Reese.
Interesting, he doesn't immediately try and kill you if you sight him.
That's convenient.
I figured he'd want to take over your body either way.
It hurts inside my body.
You alright? I heard screaming.
We haven't told him, but I'm going to tell him now.
Shrill screaming.
Apparently, Jack is loose in the system.
Okay. I don't really know what that means.
Well, nothing good.
Hey, we need to go.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry my internal bleeding is holding us up. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
Jeez.
You're not doing shit.
What? Well, hello, Yvette.
I can't believe you shocked me, asshole. After all we've been through, little prick.
Yeah, well, I hope it hurt you as much as it hurt me.
Yeah, you know, fuck you.
Betrayed me. Not the shocking you. That actually felt pretty great.
You're never gonna make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool. I'll just put that in my back pocket. It was really fun catching up with that. Have a great life being an awful person. Okay, bye.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Hey, we gotta go. Gotta move. Go!
Reese, we got a problem.
Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Sasha! Heads up! Shit!
Wow.
Reese!
Take the beacon and get the caravan ready. I'll get the hangar doors open. I can override it in the power core.
Yeah, okay, do that. But, you know, be careful. There are guards all over the place.
Ugh, it's true. Danger seems to follow us.
And watch out for August, okay? I don't trust that guy as far as I can throw him.
Yeah, you don't strike me as having a lot of upper body strength.
Oh, okay. You know what? Come on.
Watch out for August. Got it.
Here you go!
Come on. Hangar bay's this way.
It's interesting that if you don't shock Yvette, you could potentially bring her with her. I don't know if I would want to. She betrayed you. No matter what. Even if you talk
Come
her...
on, this way.
Talk to her instead of shocking her.
Hey, kiddos! Daddy's home!
What's going on?
Yes, dare to dream. It's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby. And I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Once upon a time, there was a lowly Hyperion stooge named Reese. He was just like all of you in every way, except he really, really sucked. Now Reese is a dead man walking, and pretty soon, well, he'll just be dead, and I'll be walking. If you knew my plan, you'd think that was really, really clever. Don't worry about it. So, as a reward, whoever finds my old soon-to-be-eviscerated pal Reese will receive all company bonuses, a planet-facing office, and keys to the executive washroom. It has something called a toil urinal that is just unreal. It's dope.
A toil urinal? What does that even mean?
Is that Gentle Jim?
That, Gordis, is Handsome Jack.
Gentle Jim.
Oh, what did I say?
We need to get to the hangar bay. Now.
Kind of moron that hangs out with metal management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Guess what?
My God.
Holy shit.
Time to go.
He's a bad boy.
Even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday an ice plant.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick request for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
You're bluffing. I call bullshit on your guards.
Not the smartest thing you've ever said. Probably the stupidest, though. Because I built this station, I hired the guards, and calling them in to kill people is, like, my favorite thing.
Fine. Prove it.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Oh!
Gordis, protect us. Lotobot, 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 Lotobot.
Yeah, where is Lotobot?
Lotobot, Lotobot. Please. Let's go! No, it's not him.
Hey,
but either way.
Control my guard.
Yes. Yes.
August. Okay, bitch.
Yeah. Take it back. I'm coming up clutch.
Damn, bitch.
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
Okay. Who's Sasha gonna pick? Us or August?
No! Us!
Whoa. Okay, I can do this. Just gotta hack into the central systems, reverse the lockdown, and get the hell out of here. No problem!
You got a baby boo.
Okay, this is really weird. I just have to say it. I keep putting my thumbs like this now. I'm used to the PlayStation controller, guys, so I'm like putting... Oh, God. I'm putting my thumbs like this now. And then, like, confused why my left thumb's not on the stick. I played a little bit too much PUBG this weekend, for sure.
Dance.
How's it
going? In and boom! The hangar bay doors are now open.
Jesus. Okay.
You shouldn't act into Helios and tickle my alarms, pal. Led me right to you. And I hate being tickled. No, that's not true. I love it.
Screw you, Jack. Ever since you snuck into my head, my life has been a disaster.
This hasn't exactly been a walk in the frickin' park for me either, Cupcake.
All right, Jack. You want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine. And I'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core.
Jump. Leap of faith.
I am glad you're out of my brain so I can finally kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh, shit. That's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in janitorial division. Failing. 32 custodial staff vented into space.
Okay, we're just killing people.
We're supposed to do this?
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot.
We're killing people.
that easy, did you, idiot?
Go through the holes.
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
Is it bad?
No, no, no.
Core ventilation in progress.
Holy shit.
I mean, have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah, I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space waiting to be
filled. Let's do some damage.
Phil, you want to know where you can stick that baton? Never mind, I'll let you guess. Up your ass, that's where I was going, with that.
Warning, ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack! Eat it all!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No, where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora,
oh,
imminent.
No.
Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
No way they just left.
Dude, you didn't tell her, dude. You didn't tell her.
Shut up!
It's all your fault. I actually have no idea what's happening.
I drank it all.
Right. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems.
I bet they left them behind.
Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
We're way ahead of you. Reese is hacking it now.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh no, that doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Okay.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Oh no, they're taking her. And then they're gonna take that thing too. Yeah.
Hey.
That was too obvious. How did they not see that coming?
Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. But unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah.
Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
I always knew you were just a mama's boy.
Hey, that's enough out of you.
Afraid to make decisions by yourself, August?
Ooh.
Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
Oh, shit.
August!
No!
We totally manipulated him into sacrificing for us.
No, don't kill Lee.
I mean, sort of kill Lee.
No!
Finch.
I feel bad for August, actually.
I know.
I'm going for the ship.
He's alive, he's alive. He's good.
Nope.
Just a flesh wound.
No time to dwell on it. You didn't fail anyone, okay?
Wait, did they take Sasha?
Helios planetary orbit.
Shit,
please calmly make your way to the the nearest emergency pod and away
further. Asshole! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to. We have to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions.
Everyone's just, you know.
Other than grandparents,
jumping ship.
Yeah.
Containment suit should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere, crashing into Pandora, no.
Wait your turn, prick.
That guy wasn't nice to us, remember?
Find Cordis. Keep her safe.
Aww.
Loaderbot, come with us. You're coming, right?
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Loaderbot, no!
He's like, live on.
He said, live on.
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power.
That mustache is looking good. And that we gave him.
Huh?
That costume we gave Loaderbot. It's looking good.
I know.
Again?
I will be right there.
Yes, Loaderbot. Come to our rescue.
He's the ultimate.
Come with me if you want to leave.
He's the ultimate friend.
Benji, okay, pause that shit. I'm gonna kill this dog. I'm gonna skewer him like a kebab.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. You have to stop meeting like this. I give more than I get from this relationship.
I owe you one, buddy. Really.
You owe me more than one.
Yeah, it's probably more accurate.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit.
Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base. You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one.
Do you ever shut up?
Well, I'll tell you what, kid. As I'm watching the life leave your body, I won't say a word.
Oh, jeez. I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop, wait.
You think he's gonna wait for you, you idiot?
Shit.
Sorry, bro.
Hey, stop. Oh, man, come on, dude.
Wait, this guy?
Another idiot.
Oh, that's right, we knocked
you're
him out.
In the park.
Yeah.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
Yeah, you're all gonna die, you idiot.
Chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk! Really hoping you got a plan B kicking around in there.
James Blake, excuse me?
We have to go.
Whoa!
Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
I love this song. I'm sorry.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah. What he said.
Another by Dawn.
Wait, stop. We both can't fit in that.
I know.
Loaderbot, no.
Loaderbot, no. Come on. Loaderbot, no. No. No.
No. Oh, we're getting him.
Oh, he's dead.
If he survives, we're coming for him.
So be the girl you love. love this song. Yeah, just listen.
So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hidden. It's the darkness of the dark.
What an interesting choice.
And your friends are gone.
Listen to the lyrics. It's very appropriate.
So show me where you fit. So show me where you fit. Always. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now.
You really are vibing, huh?
This, I listened to this song so much in 2013. This whole album is so good, y'all. I'm so sad, Loderbot. Going on to the other planet?
Oh, this is where it picks up with the futuristic looking dude.
Must be. When do we get an outfit change though? I'm trying to think of the song. It's Retrograde, I think, by James Blake. Let me look it up if anyone wants to know. James Blake. Yeah, Retrograde.
I'm real sad about Loderbot. Can we get his consciousness uploaded somewhere?
My righteous father. His lines were so good too. I'm so sad.
Amazing, yeah.
Yeah.
What about the top five Telltale character of all time now?
Oh, yeah.
For sure.
For sure.
I finally had it back!
Jack. Oh, oh crap.
Still has that limp.
Damn it.
Dead Boudet.
Yeah, he did call us, right, in the last episode, Vaughn, but...
Yeah, where the hell is he?
He was with the scientists, I believe. Mm-hmm. He's learning to use that arm.
Yeah, finally. He's putting it to good use. Me. Are we?
Where the whole entire satellite came down with us. Whoa! This is the ship on the ground. Like, probably Pandora, right? Or that other planet we were looking at? I'm not sure.
Ah, damn it. You know, I really like that space station. I don't think insurance is gonna cover this one. Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands. And a couple of hundred expendable workers. Now it's rubble. So, thanks for that. Asshole.
How does it feel, Jack? To lose. Again.
You know, if I'm honest, kid. Feels pretty shitty. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it and kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think we're on the news, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh? What makes you think you're the good guy in this scenario, huh?
I guess I'll have to live with that.
I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing. Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shit all over the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody that gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. No, maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, right?
Hey, your daughter betrayed you?
Well, she didn't have a choice. She killed her mom. She couldn't control her powers. Kept ahead for years. Second one, I found out about her. Bolted. Okay, a bunch of vault hunters helped her betray me. She killed herself.
Just found out. Found out. Again. Was on the Helios database. Done without that part.
Take a good look around here, Reese. This is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down to build it back up. This was your first step in that. The only way, you'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
We'll find a different way to do things. I'm not gonna follow in your
No!
Shit.
Oh no, oh no.
You think you can take me out? You little shit! You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? You kill me. You kill yourself.
Yeah.
And that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make.
Oh, Homeboy's crazy.
This is what commitment looks like. This is leadership. This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
Oh, we're gonna have to lose the arm?
Yep.
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Or the next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games.
So, did not need to take the arm off.
He's gonna stab his fucking eye.
All I need is time.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god.
You've forgotten all about me.
Please don't.
I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping. Getting laid. While you're taking a shit. Maybe I'll just play the long game and watch you wither away with it. Either way, I'm gonna watch you die. Wait, 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 wait. What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell are you...
Oof.
No, no, please, please. Please, don't do this.
Now you're begging.
No, Reese, you don't know what it's like.
Oh!
Oh my god. Oh, we're doing it.
Oh,
we're doing
nasty.
It. Oh, fuck. I mean, I know it's robotic, but still. Oh.
Please. Hey! Hey! I'm on my knees here! Please don't tell me back there! It's not like they say.
Continue talking? Yeah?
Keep doing it.
Oi.
Oi. Oh, it just keeps going.
There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
Goodbye, Jack. It's over.
Ew, that was nasty. Ooh.
I'm lucky I don't have a countdown. I feel like...
Oh, you asshole.
I know. I feel like we gotta crush it. Jack's too cray-cray. This has
there's
to be...
There's a chance he can... He,
yeah,
come back.
If that's still out there, there's a chance he comes back and... tries to, you know, plot some crazy shit again. I don't know if I'm up for that.
Want some?
I'm good. I've seen a lot of people who played Borderlands say this is actually an even better end to Handsome Jack's character than his real death in the second Borderlands game. That's crazy. I mean, Telltale knows what they're doing when it comes to telling a story.
Oh yeah, this is good.
When they know how to tell a tale. All right, I'm gonna crush it. You dig?
Do whatever you want, bitch.
I'm doing it. Can we get a new one? And a new arm?
Goodbye, Jack. I'll never let you go, Jack.
He had some... We're letting Jack go.
Ooh, I got like a pimpy.
The bots. The bots are back. I feel like Genova, it's probably a tighter story. I haven't played the Borderlands games, but I'm imagining it's like longer, right? Wake up Fiona? How do we do that? Oh.
Fiona? Fiona, come in, please.
Sasha, I'm here.
Oh, thank God. Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it, it's big. Really, really big. The
Holy
beacon
shit.
Made Gordas bigger too, but she can't handle something like this. I don't see how we're gonna be able to take it down.
Monster? What monster?
The one kicking the shit out of everything?
I don't see anything.
Yeah, you will. Don't worry about that. Look,
I'm
we
scared.
Gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... Wait, hold on. There's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha!
Oh no. Are there more casualties?
I'm scared. Oh God, Sasha. I'm scared, y'all. Something's moving.
Sasha!
Oh my God. Is it a giant Gordas? Big boy Gordas. He evolved. I knew it.
Gordas?
Oh no, is Gordas a bad boy now?
Now just be still, and it'll all be over soon.
What is he doing?
We lost Lutterbot. We're not losing another robot. We're protecting... We're honoring Lutterbot's last miss... You know, his last wish to protect Gordas.
Yes! We must! Oh, he's probably in there.
Oh, he was a homie in the end.
August, are you all right?
No.
That's no for me, Doug.
Gordas, you're cutting in and out.
Oh, no! Leaving me here again.
Where the fuck is Sasha?
I mean, she must be in better shape than Vaughn. Let's Spartan kick her off the cliff.
Hell yeah. In heels. Still?
Let go of me!
Where's Sasha?
Where is Sasha?
Wouldn't you like to know?
We would.
I would.
Please.
She put up quite a fight. Right up until the end. You should be proud of her.
No way she's dead.
She got away.
She got away, for sure.
She just called us, right?
I won't know until I see it. Oh, I won't believe it until I see it.
Just like Lee in the first Walking Dead, I didn't kill him.
Yep. Oh, shit.
Hey!
Oh!
What Girl. Are you doing? Now's not the time for this!
I'm protecting Gordas!
Summoning the Vault brought this monster with it! It's bigger than any I've ever seen! Whatever needs settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead! We have to destroy Gordas!
I refuse to believe Gordas
is
back.
It's keeping the Vault Guardian here! It's too powerful to take out any other way!
Go to hell! I'll never help you!
We'll all be there together if we don't do something! Just stay out of my way!
No!
No.
Oh shit.
Valerie is dead.
No!
She has the yellow?
Tell me how to help!
Rocket launcher!
Wait, the rocket launcher?
She got the yellow. Oh, I wasn't ready for that. Here we go.
Like a fish!
Oh, please!
No! No! There has to be another way!
Maybe it's like an antenna that's like controlling him, like that other thing, remember?
Maybe.
Remember that controller, that antenna that was controlling Loaderbot before? Fire when you have a clear shot. What does that mean? Right now?
Miss.
Oh no.
What does that mean?
But I can't see you through the storm.
Maybe when it's like really bright.
It's hard to know what it's supposed to look like. Ooh.
Sasha! Yay! Wait. No, does that blow him up?
I don't know, dude. No! What if it was just a...
What?
It was just a hologram, right? No? Gordas is okay.
I don't know. Like that. Gordas was gone.
No.
Valerie was gone. The vault, the monster that protected it, they were all gone.
I liked it when this game was funnier.
All
Me
we
too.
Were left
what
with was
Stop killing all my favorite robots.
And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing.
Seriously? Do we all for nothing? Pourquoi?
Shows that greed doesn't pay. It all just had a very deep message.
And that was that. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point. Got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sorta returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordas, then walked away. Moved on with your life, like nothing happened.
I didn't want to shoot her. I wish there was some other way.
What about you?
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up, worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
Even if that was what happened, could you blame me? You had Handsome Jack in your head the entire time and said nothing.
Well, it seemed like the right thing to do. I don't want you guys freaking out on...
We had every right to freak out. You and Jack... You and Jack ruined our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
It was a little more complicated than that. What isn't complicated is the fact that you were making googly eyes at my sister the entire time you were around.
Well, I came out with a few scars too.
Come on, punk. Quit stalling. Man, put some hustle in it.
What?
I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Really? What is this shit?
A debt needs to be repaid.
Huh?
What is that supposed to mean?
Uh-oh. He's alive. Killed Loaderbot. I'm taking him out like Micah in Red Dead, you know?
Yep.
You didn't tell me this dude would be holed up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost him, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Reese, thanks.
Look at you, all wrapped up like birthday presents.
What are you doing here, Kroger? Last I remember, you couldn't wipe your ass without someone's permission.
Oh.
Man, you just don't stop, do you? I'm here for my own business, thank you very much. Look,
is it
I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
I said, is it Vaughn?
Two for one. Can't beat that. Take them.
Nah, they ain't making it out of here. This is personal.
The fuck? You killed
Personal
Loderbot.
For us, too.
Hey, no, no, stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, you got some last words? Just to get them out now. Because you know what they say payback is.
I know you probably think it's your thing, but that mustache, it's off. I want you to hear that, because I feel like a lot of people in your life are worried to tell you. Which is sad.
Once again, picking a joke Dude, instead of, like, saying that'll help me. End.
You know, I can respect that. This one's for Finch!
Whoa!
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, he's squeezing. Oh, he's squeezing. Oh!
Ew.
Please tell me the head is Loaderbot.
Whoa.
Shut up.
What if the slaughter bot? What if the slaughter bot?
Stop saying
just,
that.
Just like one don't component even think survived.
Slaughter bot?
I keep holding out hope, you know? What can I do? What else can
I do? Dude,
I
think it's Vaughn, man.
I can see that.
What the hell is he doing? This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
Oh, great! A firing squad. I just hit murder bingo!
Oh, it's that... They're playing that game.
Hmm?
Where they pretend to shoot each other? I think...
No.
I don't know. What's happening?
I'm telling you, it's Vaughn, brother. Right?
But who's underneath? I don't know who this guy is that's tied up now.
Yeah,
I think
I
this
know.
Is Vaughn too.
Look at his stature. He's a short boy.
You were nice to Vaughn at the end, but wait, the beard though. This guy has a beard.
He could have grown a beard.
What do you want?
No, he could have, I don't know. To tie us or to uncut us? Yeah.
I don't know why he's not talking. Though, which is weird.
For dramatic effect, huh?
Very dramatic, if it is Vaughn.
All right.
No, it's yeah.
Laser pointers off.
Oh, damn, it's
laser
not.
Laser pointers.
The children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
It is Vaughn!
For sure.
Aww. You look good with a beard and a man.
I lost you, buddy. Same here, man. I can't believe this!
He made it out the best out of everybody. The glow up, you know?
Give him a hug!
Come on!
Oh, this is a hug moment for sure.
Aww, he's so short.
Great to see you too, Fiona.
Oh.
No, wink. She's like, I like the man, man, bitch.
But it's not entirely safe out here.
She's like, Scooter. She's like, Scooter's my number one, but like.
Base.
You're pretty
oh, yeah.
cool too.
You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place. I mean, the whole thing was nuts! After Valerie beat the ever-living shit out of me, Cassius was nice enough to take me back to his lab and fix me up. Second time that guy saved my ass. I really owe him. The plan was to figure out a way to get you guys from Valerie. Then you left on the rocket, and Valerie opened the vault, and just all hell broke loose. I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope.
Honestly, I'm just happy you're safe.
Same here, man. The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing. But by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods. Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees.
Oh, shit.
What do you think happened to,
They were crawling out of those things like newborns. Just bleary-eyed and scared.
Look, don't take this the wrong way, but... They elected you, leader?
Hey, look, man, I was just as surprised as you.
He's a
they
warlord!
They let me into the squash game back on Helios.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. It's
I can see it.
Just that they only have so many courts. And...
Yeah, it's fine. Ancient history, it's fine, okay? Here, on Pandora, I was the only guy that even kinda knew their way around. I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass. Getting sweatier and fatter.
Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios. Cool, right?
Whoa.
Good thing we crushed the eye, right? What if we didn't? Jack would probably be running the place. I don't know.
Who knows? Wow.
Okay.
Vaughn's fucking king, bro.
This is hilarious. I love this.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
Wow. They must really revere you.
Oh, that's not for me. They're bowing to you.
But me? This isn't for you?
You're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
that's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant. It was, at one point. But, they went ahead and labeled it Reese. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but, most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
Is it douchey to say that I could kind of get used to this? Oh, that's bad, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a little douchey, yeah.
Much more than a little.
Well, if they were bound to you, you'd know this feels awesome.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
All right, then. Let's take advantage of my fame.
Oh, my God.
I'll bow to the great redeemer.
I miss Loderbot.
Reese the revered.
I miss him.
I do, too. Dude, who's this guy that we've been traveling with this whole time?
I think he was literally just a bounty hunter.
You think so? But I feel like he knew stuff.
Is he still with us?
I thought so. We had him tied up and he was walking with us.
Oh, he was?
Oh. Pretty sure.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
A holding cell made of glass. Yeah, whose brilliant idea was that?
Come on, he's not going anywhere.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay, I'm coming.
Okay.
I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why? I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're a backup, and I'll be good cop.
Yeah, okay. I can do that.
We got answers and we want some questions.
She said it backwards.
You listen, buddy. You make sure to answer her line of questioning.
All right, spit it out. Who are you?
A truth seeker.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be good cop.
Please be a combination of Scooter and Loderbot.
Are you sure?
That'd be a dream come true.
Or else one of us, just slightly unclear which one, is gonna have to get mean.
That shotgun. It's a Hyperion model.
I saw that in Jack's office.
So you must have been to the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just, no more games.
I do know you. Better now than I ever have.
How do you judge us?
I was there. I was there when Gordas was destroyed.
Who is this?
Oh no. August?
I saw the betrayal.
He told us to do it. Gordas told us to do it.
I saw it, but I could not believe it.
It's a robot.
I had asked for only one thing. After giving so much.
No!
I'd
sacrificed everything for my friends.
No, he told
only
us.
Only to be betrayed.
No!
No! No.
He missed the part where he told.
Earlier, who I am. The answer is simple. I am your friend.
Oh my yes! He lives! He lives! This is incredible.
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
Gordas was my friend too.
This is amazing.
I didn't want to do that.
Un-fucking real.
I wanted to believe that too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
Yes, please explain, Loaderbot. Oh my good god.
I went back to Helios. I needed to survive.
Shut up!
Oh my god, he has like a Batman...
Loaderbot is goat. Goat.
To learn the truth.
He has like a Batman Returns origin story kind of. A redemption story. The bits.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy?
Yeah, why?
Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
I really am sorry about Gordas. I didn't have a choice.
I know that now. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Aww, Loaderbot.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
No need. You had your reasons.
This embrace.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loaderbot too, but that doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy.
Yes, follow me.
God, Loaderbot's a mastermind.
Yes.
I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and the Vault of the Traveler.
Oh my God.
Shut up.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Explain
have you forgotten
vault
about
thing.
The vault monster that nearly killed us?
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak.
I'm inspired.
That won't be the case this time.
Ready to run through a brick wall?
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
I have faith. We can find a way.
Why are we still talking about it? I'm in. Let's do it. For Gordas.
Whatever Loaderbot wants.
And as a bonus, the treasure in that vault.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
Whatever help the children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gordas can live in peace. The only way to save her.
The I change is explained now.
LB, Bond's
for
on
Reese.
Board.
Remember we called that out like episode one?
I got Sasha here.
She's...
How many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Ooh, that zoom-in shot.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
He achieves clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay, well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
Oh,
Athena's alive!
Athena's alive! So we get to choose three?
Hey, how awkward would it be if you put Springs and Athena together?
Felix is dead, so we can't choose him. Wait, what's up there?
Let's look at it. What is this? Oh, it's the people that died that we potentially could have had. Oh, the Vault Hunters. If we had saved all our money, we could have paid for those guys that helped out Valerie.
I found someone new. He's experienced, but it looks like he's more than we can afford.
Yeah. Who was it?
Oh, shoot, wait. Sorry, guys. I want to hear what they were going to say.
Oh, too late now.
Repeat it?
I need to pee.
Okay, let's do this. Let's see this.
Whoa.
Hurry.
Give me a second. Yeah. Yes! See, look at me go.
Apparently that was the right choice.
Bitch. And y'all were like, you lied. You lied.
Why is shits, like, not allowed? Chat. That should be.
Yeah,
allowed.
They should.
That word is
they
permitted.
No.
It was shits, yeah. I was partially considering having Springs and Athena on the mission with us. But the thing is, we don't really have much of an attachment to Springs, but we do have an attachment to Athena.
Do we only have a limited amount of options?
Yes, I know.
Do we?
Athena the Gladiator. A living legend, Athena's experience in taking down Vault Guardians would be extremely valuable. Despite the fact that she was last seen being dragged away by two Vault Hunters, it's doubtful that anyone could keep her captive for long. Warm, nurturing personality, -73%. Mental baggage, 6 out of 6 suitcases.
That's hilarious.
All right, I'm gonna go back. I think she's for sure coming, though. I think she's
oh,
coming.
Oh, yeah.
Zero. You identified yourself as a Vault Hunter to Mordecai. Word of this reaches Zero, and he is interested to watch you in action. Okay, so he is unlocked.
Okay.
Zero the Assassin, an infamous assassin shrouded in mystery. We most recently crossed paths with Zero in the death rally, where he killed Bossa Nova and the majority of the spectators. There's a good chance that news of a new vault might lure him out of hiding. Speech style efficient? Emoticon usage on fleek. Cool. He was a badass. So if we're trying to assemble the most badass team, he might be another good option.
Mm-hmm.
Aww.
We
did right by Scoot. She respected that. Springs a mechanic, the new operator of Scooter's Garage is a master mechanic who recently relocated to Pandora with her girlfriend Athena. After getting Athena captured and then asking her to build us a rocket, we probably owe her some favors. What's one more? Personality composition, 74% sunshine, 26% vengeance. Cool.
He
is dead, but just look at him. Definitely not unlocked. He's too dead to help you in your quest.
Meow meow.
We did not part on the best of terms, that is true.
No, he is dead. I feel like he'd probably help us.
I suppose there's always August.
Ooh, that was like a backhanded compliment. Son of Valerie. Oh, I forgot that was his mom. So that's why when she died, he wasn't particularly
happy. He said,
happy.
Boom!
Yeah, I know. Well, yeah. I heard him scream. I didn't really see what he said.
Oh.
Son of Valerie and proprietor of the Purple Skag, August spent the majority of his life stabbing, shooting, and punching his way up the ranks of Hollow Point's organized crime scene. He might be a little unstable, but he'd never turn down a good deal. Punch strength, knock you in your ass. Cocktail strength, knock you in your ass.
Okay.
You prevented Athena from killing Cassius. He feels he owes you a favor and is willing to help.
Okay, I know this is random, but what about Cassius?
Seriously? Clearly the guy has a couple of screws loose.
Last known Atlas employee.
Yes, I know, but maybe a crazy scientist is just... Yeah, but he also kind of saved my life. That's cool, right?
He did save Vaughn's life. Okay, though the years he spent in isolation have taken a toll on his sanity, Cassius's wealth of Atlas secrets and knack for invention could be highly valuable in any combat scenario. Maybe don't mention his cat. All right, let's back out. Let's think about this. I feel like Cassius might bring some knowledge to the party, you know, to the group.
About the robot.
I feel like we go Cassius, Athena, and Zero. Like two badasses and a mad scientist.
Not Springs?
We don't know anything about her. I mean, I guess she's also smart. If you want to, like, replace the smart part of our group from Cassius to Springs, we could do that too.
Yeah, that's true. That's what I'm thinking, Joe.
Yeah, I guess so, Gio. Everyone's willing to join us except the person we forgot to mention the fact that he was holding a bomb. And you know, I honestly would have told him too, I think. But I was a little upset he betrayed us.
Yeah, I was upset too.
I mean, I did. But I was also, the emotions got the best of me, Cho, and I kind of just, like, forgot.
You hear that? Jacob's emotional.
All right, Em, what are your thoughts? Okay, we're definitely going Athena, right? So let's just select her now.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's cool.
Oh, bad bitch. Let's go.
Are you down with the Zero choice? I mean, the thing is with Zero, I feel like he might betray us. Like, if we're trying to get people that are loyal to us...
That's the thing. It's like, we don't...
Zero would not be loyal to us. But...
Listen,
He, you know, he's kind
of
cool,
I guess. I think I'm more in the camp of Springs, Athena, and Cassius.
Really? So two mad scientists, no Zero.
Well, she's a mechanic.
Well, yeah, but when I say, like, scientists, I just mean, like, smart people.
I just...
I mean, those aren't the same thing, but... Okay, fine. So Springs.
Wait. But what?
I remember choosing Athena, Zero, and August. Athena and August because they've been the most relevant and just so they would have perfect attendance and be in every episode. August is, like, flawed, but, like, maybe he has, like, a good, like, redemption arc, you know? I don't know. That's tough.
I thought had to pick Athena and Spring because Spring got upset about Athena getting into danger alone. That's my thought, is that something's gonna happen to one of them.
I thought Springs just didn't like her going on those things at all.
She just doesn't want... Athena didn't want her to worry.
I will let you choose this.
No!
Tell me.
No. Athena didn't want her to worry, so she kind of kept her in the dark, but she's, like, obviously impressed by what she does.
She's like, respect.
She was like, yeah, she's a badass bitch, that's why I'm dating her.
I know, is that... Okay.
Please stop. I think Cassius should go, and then we should choose between Zero and...
I accept that.
Choose between...
Springs and Vaughn? Or Springs and August? Or Springs and Zero?
Well, I mean, would August be a good choice? I don't know.
I mean, he did end up being a loyalist to us, you know? Max said Springs because more females. Rock, paper, scissors?
Okay. Ooh. I'll be for Springs and you'll be for who? Who do you want to go more?
I think I'm in the August camp now.
August camp?
Not Zero. I'm kind of like not down for Zero anymore, I guess. I don't know. I mean, originally I was like, let's get more badasses in there. But like August, you know, he's like loyal. I feel like Zero could add a little bit of, you know, he might rock the boat too much. He might not like synergize with the team. He might not be a team player.
How often does Zero get chosen though? That's what I want to know.
Well, he's kind of a badass.
I know he's kind of a badass, but I'm wondering how many people actually unlock
him. All right. Genova said it would be fun to see them all interact. But what if we invite August, he might swoop in on our girl. He might swoop in on Reese's girl.
He might swoop in on our girl.
This is tough. All right, I'm going to be August. You're going to be Springs. No, but seriously, I think Springs has a more interesting personality. I think her relationship with Athena and that dynamic would be cool, too. I've seen too much of August, and he flip-flops too much. But yeah, but is he
does flip-flop. He's unreliable.
Is he on the upswing, though?
Let's see what happens with rock, paper, scissors.
Okay.
But it won't be defining.
No, it will be. It will be defining.
It will be a gut feeling. No, just pick Springs.
Okay, you really want Springs. But let's do rock, paper, scissors anyway. We'll do Springs, but I just want to beat you in rock, paper, scissors. You down?
I don't want to give August the opportunity to have an upswing. Okay.
Okay.
Two out of three. Rock, paper, scissors. Shit!
Ha ha, gotcha. Rock, paper, scissors. All right, August it is.
No!
I'm kidding, Springs.
Sorry for screaming.
That was so loud. Sorry to everybody with sensitive ears. Is this squad goals?
Squad goals or what, y'all? Squad
kinda,
goals?
It kind of looks like squad goals. Look at Vaughn over there.
Yeah, honestly, yeah. Cue up the women. What the hell? Let's keep some badass women up in here, bitch. What are you doing?
Oh, yeah. Loaderbot's the pilot.
Loaderbot. I can't believe Loaderbot.
It's really funny because he took over Handsome Jack's like robot that he was going to be using.
Yeah. Oh shit. Come on, babe, let's go.
What does that say?
I don't know. She was making kebabs for some of
these. Music's interesting.
Hey, where the hell's Sasha? Oh, we were just picking them up. It's all good.
Yeah.
Mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
I told you we can keep it modest.
The napkin holders you picked up are more than modest.
Well, those I have to have. This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions like this.
You'll see. They can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
I've calculated our odds of survival. And I've decided not to share the data.
Probably for the best.
Yeah, I did too. And best to keep a lid on it, because they're awful.
Isn't Sasha supposed to be here for this?
Relax, she will be.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right. So, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault and assure the safety of Gordas, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
That's the biggest vault monster I've ever come across.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
How do we deal with its teleportation?
What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Which is why you and Sasha need to get inside it. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You just have to time it so that when you get the caravan...
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. Once you're in, you wire up the gland. Weird to keep calling it that. With explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So what's everyone else's role?
Good question. The B team, that's you guys, you're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge. It tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordas to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
Well, I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. Hey, babe.
At least what I heard of it.
Her hair is different.
Oh, my God.
I liked her.
I thought you were dead. Get over here. We looked for you. We did.
Oh, I thought she was going to hug Loaderbot.
I did, too.
It's really great to see you. Because, well,
I would
didn't think
butt.
I would. At least not alive.
Like the new hair. Whole look. It works.
Thanks. I felt like it was time for something new.
All right. Enough of whatever the hell that was.
No shit. That's how I act.
I love how Vaughn just like has the chest and the abs exposed now.
I know. I do that with a big sister mode. When guys like flirt with my sisters that I know, I get real fucking pissed. Back off, bitch.
Enough of that.
Still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
Aww.
Yes.
Loaderbot just misses his friends.
This is beautiful.
Get in there, just like a little toaster.
Like oh my god, it's apples.
I know.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant.
Back up.
It is not working.
Did I put it in backwards?
My disappointment is palpable.
Did I put it in backwards?
Backwards?
I don't know, like, you know, batteries, I...
Come on, Gordas!
Look,
her final form.
Hey, guys! What are you doing here?
She went from Charmander to Charmeleon to Charizard. There she goes.
Oh, shit.
Oh, we went straight for it. Okay.
Get to your positions. We don't got a lot of time.
Here we go.
Freeze? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again, you know we're gonna die, right?
Hey, Gordis. Missed ya.
Oh, me too. So now I'm probably gonna die, though.
Okay, here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it? Oh, really? Which part?
Part where we don't all get our butts kicked like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, but, that's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this. We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Hell, I feel sorry for the monster.
All right, let's do this. Fiona,
take it till you make it,
get
yeah?
to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports. Just handle your part. We got this.
Let's go.
Hey, that's our turn!
Holy shit.
I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so I screwed up and don't be mad at me.
Vaughn...
totally jumped the gun there. Yeah, my bad. But everyone makes mistakes, right?
Vaughn!
I know, I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes, eventually.
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry, I'll get it charged back up. We're fine, this is not a problem. Guys? I got a problem. Gordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go. She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gordis, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
It'll be okay, Gordis baby!
Oh, shit.
Hey, Gordis! This isn't working! We need a new plan!
Oh, I wish you all had just given up on the ball. That's why I had Fiona destroy me. I didn't want to put you in danger.
Gordis, we're gonna fight this thing together. All of us.
Last time?
Forget about last time. Your friends are all here, Gordis, and we can do this together.
No, you say so. But you gotta
drive. Drive? What are you? No.
So we're not the motivational speaker.
Oh, we're driving.
I don't know how to fight, so you should be in charge.
Uh-oh.
You'll be great at it. Trust me. I believe in you. I mean, when you get right down to it, there's not much difference between a bandit
have a stun baton?
And a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Gordis, can you give me a huge stun baton? Because I'm pretty good with those.
I definitely cannot.
Well, then we're screwed.
What?
I have no idea how to fight. I come from a place where people settle their differences with finger guns!
Like this?
Oh. Oh, okay. Let's do this.
That's great.
Hey, asshole! Gordis, can you get its attention? I mean, yeah, technically, you got his attention. Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing.
Well, yeah, yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just shoot!
Why quick time events, why you need
one
to be fast
quick
time events.
There. You good?
We're ready.
Hence we're not for naught.
Go!
Go, go!
Mouth wide open.
Oh, wow. Oh, shit.
Oh, no, 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 no. Gordis! Gordis, you gotta get up! Oh, no! What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me, he disappears.
Ooh.
What does that mean?
He doesn't want to disappear, I guess.
Did we make it?
So they teleported. Or they're inside of it?
It seems like that's... It didn't feel like he dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
I think I prefer zero-G. Falling sucks.
For a second, it reminded me of the ride to Helios. Well, let's not get too attached. We gotta blow that teleportation thingy up and get out.
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh, okay. That's probably it.
Oh shit.
There are aliens inside the massive alien. What the hell?
I know, but we gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
There's so much going on.
No, Gordis.
Oh shit, are you okay?
I don't know. Something feels off.
Firing!
Oh no. My finger guns are working.
So let's just use the backup weapons. This thing's got other moves, right?
No. The only reason I can even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you. I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight, digi-adapting to my chest.
You learn attacks from your pilot? Athena's got some sick moves. What about her?
Oh, that's a great idea.
Hell yeah. Okay, there we go.
Let's do the shield thing.
There we go, bitch.
Shield boomerang.
Okay, we are doing this now.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
goodness. Never thought I'd actually be inside the Gortis.
You, know any combat maneuvers, Cassius?
No, I've been working on a couple.
Okay, here we go.
All right, Gortis, let's go.
Oh, shit. So we're gonna see how each of them fight or something?
What the?
Oh shit!
Wow, these are like the most sophisticated the time events I've seen.
I know, they really threw you in. Oh my good god.
Rocket boosters are go!
Whoa, whoa!
Oh shit, we can fly?
Autobots roll out, seriously.
Oh god, uh-oh. We're fucked. Yeah, maybe. Good thing we brought her.
Yeah, I'm very curious to see what Cassius does, though.
Yes!
What, who did?
Cassius. I'm curious to see what he'll do.
I know, I think it's good we brought the scientists in, but they're like the more technical slash science people.
Now witness as I harness pure digikinetic energy into an orb of... Nobody cares. Fireball!
Yes!
Fireball! Hame, hame.
Stadium-sized pile of goo when I'm done with you, you low-tier son of a bitch.
Ah!
That's so funny. I basically called it. Ha! Beautiful.
Dude, what? The amount of references in this game is too good.
I have missed this.
Gortis, damn, bitch.
Who's got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online? This guy.
Way to go.
Stay alert. This isn't over.
Yeah, wait, Fiona and Sasha are like still inside, bro. He's gonna come out of the fucking sky.
Yeah, he called it. Oh my god. Oh, no.
That could have gone better.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. Any idea when you'll be finished up in there? We're kind of gonna die.
I'm almost there.
We're kind of gonna die.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly, but it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas. Anything other than staying here and getting shot at by whatever the hell those are.
We go straight down the middle, guns blazing, is the last thing they'd expect.
That sounds insane. But that's exactly what I want to do.
Let's do it.
We know we're up against, so let's drink it.
No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core. Got my back? Always.
Running. Sasha, you better not fucking die.
You take the sides, I'll go up the middle.
shit. All right, let's go. Batman style?
Mm-hmm. Let's prove ourselves as Vault Hunters.
Damn, B. Let go. Let go.
Welcome to Pandora.
Oh, hey, the gravity's coming back. I don't think I can make it.
Yes,
okay.
You will. Reese, we're nearly done here.
Okay, great. Remember, do not blow the charges until you're nearly out. You do not want to get caught in the blast.
I know not
then
to.
Hurry!
The panic in his voice.
Okay. If any of them die, I'll cry. I don't know if I'll cry, but I'll be really upset.
Don't say that.
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim!
Hey, it's basically impossible that we made it this far. What are the chances that we die in the final stretch?
Pretty good, but I see what you're getting at.
Let Sasha and Fee get out of that thing, we'll be fine. It's headed right for us!
We gotta fire now!
No,
not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
Get out. Oh my god, this is bumpy, bumpy.
Set. We're almost out of here! Oh no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Oh, damn it!
See, we're commencing our attack. Are you almost out? Fiona?
The detonator's not working.
Not working how?
It says we're out of range. There's too much interference in this thing. Gotta start over. Get closer to the core.
Oh, don't.
Don't do it, bitch.
She's going to, dude.
Don't do it, bitch.
Sasha's trying to be a hero like Scooter.
So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and... Fiona...
No!
It's... What are you... It's okay. No!
Bitch! It's not worth it!
Why though?
Any chance she survived?
I mean, maybe.
Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
I have to get back in there.
There's no time!
I'm going back!
The moonbeam! It's ready to fire!
Sasha, get out!
It's happening.
Sasha!
She did it.
Hit the button! Hit the button!
Oh. Get Sasha out, though! Any chance she'll fall out?
There's a chance.
Smile, son of a bitch.
Where is Sasha, though?
finish him.
Never mind, take it back, he's done. Maybe we'll find her in the rubble.
Geeter. Excuse me, ma'am. Did no good. No.
It's bittersweet.
Great job, guys. Man, we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Hey, yeah, we did!
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
It's all right.
What an exhilarating skirmish.
It was good working with you.
Aw, that's sweet.
Give me
hello, we're Sasha the go get her. Oh, little baby.
Hi.
Hi.
Sasha.
Nah, she's in there.
Sasha!
The fuck?
Sasha! Sasha!
Just a pop up and be like, sup, bitches.
Hey! She's over here!
Is she okay?
No. Hey, sis.
She looks alright.
She's moving.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon. Come on. We have to get you help. It's too late for that. No, it's not. Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios. Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
Gordas, do something.
Yeah, Gordas, do something.
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
Right, Gordas?
I don't know.
That was brave of her.
Is there anything you can do?
No. I'm sad to say, there is not.
Well, what's the point of bringing you down?
I still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be
happening. 911.
No, it's 911.
You still have it. What Felix left me, I looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look? I was so pissed. Of course I saved it. I knew you would.
It was kind of disappointing, though, wasn't it?
A little bit.
Or maybe it meant something to her, though.
Yeah, who knows?
What? What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears kill people. And I feel like that's a thing.
Tangle?
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
This sniffling. OSHA, was that?
I'm sure he meant well. What an asshole. It's okay.
No. It can't end like this.
I love you, Sasha. I love you, too.
Oh, no.
She's dying? I'm kind of mad.
Oh no.
Damn, y'all. shit. I just wanted to pop a bit. Psych. You know?
Time doesn't heal all wounds.
I'm not dead yet, guys.
Fuck off.
Deep breaths, just make it hurt a little less. Sure, it's just a matter of time before. What's happening?
It does heal wounds?
The fucking day!
What's happening? What's happening?
What? Sasha. She's going to heaven.
For real, what's happening?
She's gonna transform into an ogre like in Trek. That's what it reminds me of. Castle in the Sky, anyone?
Followed her.
Shit. So it goes back to.
That's crazy. It's like that thing reverses time. Insane.
Why would something that's supposed to help me drop me like that? What is the point?
Never do anything that stupid again.
I knew she wasn't gonna die. I knew it.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah. It was a lot. Help me up.
I knew it. I knew it.
My goodness.
I'm fine, mostly.
The whole squad made it unscathed.
Yeah, the whole squad alive. Yeah, bitch.
Roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, smell a rotting monster carcass. This hug would be perfect.
I don't know if the dialogue is...
feeling Cassius might be contributing to that.
Like, is Lotobot's dialogue this funny because of his voice?
I could use one of those.
Who knows a robot?
Could have used one of those.
That's more like it.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
Best friends. Are we gonna get some romance or what?
Nah. Just treasure.
I'm so happy I can scream! But I won't, because when I do, people's ears start to bleed.
And thank you for not doing that.
I do wish we could have another go. Perhaps there are more giant monsters to fell.
Let's recover from this one first.
Let's go in the vault.
I heard a rumor that you are in charge of Atlas now.
Yeah, that seems to be the case.
Bad cry.
Well then, do be sure to give me a call when it's time to get to work.
I'll do that.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come on. Had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
So, good choice. Good choice.
Does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The test leader's mine. I died for
already. I got dibs on any shields because I get shot a lot.
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together. And thanks for being my friend.
Oh,
you're the only ones I have. And I appreciate
you. You're too cute!
And I hope we're friends for a really long time.
Aww.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save.
Yeah, he's the MVP.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more.
Oh, let's have a robot moment.
Lotobot's like,
I
Why?
They are so cute together.
Is this like a Star Wars reference too? Like golden robot that walks like that in like a kind of like a roly...
Right?
It feels like it. Like an R2-D2.
Yeah, like little kids scampering for candy. Makes me miss my childhood a little, you know?
Hey!
Well, it's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting, you know? Like, meant to be?
You're embarrassing yourself. There is no way you're getting there before me. You know how many psychos I've had to outrun out here? And based on what I've seen, you suck at anything physical.
Shots fired.
Oh, no way! My spindly legs were made for sprinting! We'll call it a tie.
No, no way! I won. You had a head start.
Get in there. I want to see it.
No turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait a second.
Okay, why? What are we waiting for?
What are your intentions with my
big sister vibes?
I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had.
Ooh.
I almost puked when Sasha
told me.
Ooh, so cheesy.
Wow, are we really doing this? Okay, let me put a note in your locker or meet up by the bike racks. Yes, okay, fine. I like her. I like her quite a bit.
Oh, sweet!
Actually, she's everything I'm not.
Oh.
She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
I think she fancies you, too. I can tell. So keep that in mind, because I really don't want to have to hurt you.
Good to know.
Fancy? That's a very specific word. I feel like you can only say it if you're wearing a bonnet of some sort.
Shut up.
I suppose we're just fortunate that I fancy her as well.
Aww. Yay! Kind of romance a little bit. Get in there.
Awesome. Well... now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
They just teleport them somewhere and they die.
Right? Ooh.
Oh my god.
Nope.
I take it back.
Fancy. I just realized we didn't have our lights on.
Wow. Oh, behind us? Yeah. It's all good.
You think they made this place big enough?
So this is it.
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are.
What's in it? We kind of just ditch everybody else.
Yeah, where's everybody else? Where's Sasha? I want to smooch.
I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room.
See what she says in her own.
Glowy box.
I guess what we're gonna pick.
So what is next for the great Fiona? You gonna keep the Vault Hunter thing going, or... I don't know. Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I'm still learning, but I think I can grow into it eventually. I don't know. This life suits me.
It is very pretty.
And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Knock it off now, right?
Well, I mean, there's plenty of ways out there to make money.
Could work for Alice.
Just saying. Plenty of ways. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like
did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
Well, that's funny. Coming from a future Atlas warmonger. Ready to fire up those war machines and spread more pain and misery across the universe? I'm sure you can't wait.
Atlas is going to be different. Like I said, there are a lot of ways to make a buck out there. I'm not totally sure what we're gonna do just yet, but I'm excited to figure it out. I just want you to know, I totally forgive you for ripping me off. I know, it's really big of me. But I figure we're on our way to bigger and better things, so, you know, water under the bridge. If a giant exploding vault monster doesn't settle the score, frankly, I don't know what does.
I gotta say, I'm a little sad it's over.
Well, who knows?
This is very romantic, I will say.
Maybe this is just the beginning.
Nothing. Beautiful it's been writing. Stolen already. Oh, it's already been stolen.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
What's in it?
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
Another loader bot.
Another loader bot? Did... Let's go.
Show me the money.
Show me the loot.
Give me the loot.
Do we never see what's in it? Probably something legit. Where'd they go?
They died.
Did they just become beings?
100% a round of applause. Another banger. The characters are very likable, for sure. They're like kind of like lovable. In Reese's case, he's kind of like a lovable idiot. I feel like he's like a Paul Rudd.
A lovable idiot.
He's like a Paul Rudd type actor, you know? Like, you just love him. Like, he does dumb stuff, usually.
Oh, yeah. Paul Rudd. What a good example.
Yeah.
I knew Sasha wasn't going to die. I knew it.
It didn't feel right.
It didn't feel right. It didn't feel right. And they knew it too.
It felt like the stakes, like, I get why she did it. Like, you know, to like be a team player and all that. But I was like, dude, it's not worth it. You know?
It's not worth it.
You can't die for this. Just for the treasure.
Don't die for treasure.
Okay, here are the stats. Oh gosh, there's a lot of stats.
Would you shoot Finch? Let Finch to die.
We left him to die.
That was the majority.
I kind of didn't shoot him because I didn't want to make noise. I wanted to like sneak up on Valerie, but that didn't end up working out that way.
We went with being bad cop. That was the majority. Did...
Yes.
Did you ship Reese and Sasha? Okay, 91% shipped them, of course. Chose Athena, 96% did. Choose August, 66.4%.
Wow. Janie, yeah, I'm trying to, it's not like letting me. There we go. Janie Springs,
64,
0 to 44%. Cassius, 21. Felix, 21. Claptrap. Oh, that's probably the thing you have to have the money for.
17. Okay. Did you save Yvette from being sucked into space? Oh, we could have let Yvette die. We didn't do that.
No, we did let Yvette die. She definitely died. We left her in the jail cell. We could have saved her.
Oh, shit, you're right. Yeah. I didn't even know she died. Whatever, bitch. 96% did that, so. Did you kill Handsome Jack once and for all? Oh, it was pretty close. 53% killed him.
46% kept him imprisoned. Confessed your crush
that's
for Sasha.
Crushing the thing.
Confessing your crush for Sasha, 70%. admitted that you weren't sure 16%, clarified that your just friend's 11%, said you liked someone else 1.9%. Okay, so that's what you guys were referring to before.
Yeah. Okay. I think we did pretty damn good, y'all.
But I am excited to move on to some next-gen titles. Or to play on the next-gen. We're playing on PS4. It's a PS4 game. The original Spider-Man.
Yes.
Yeesh.
But it's remastered.
It's true.
I can't believe Loaderbot, and I can't believe... what was the other thing I couldn't believe?
Scooter.
Well, no, it was like the reveals at the end. Vaughn and Loaderbot, like all at the same time. I was like, that's fucking Vaughn. And you were like, what if it's Loaderbot? We were both right. It's just like, good crack. I don't know how else to describe it. Good crack. Mm-hmm. What is that fan art? Reese Loki looks hot there. What is this fan art? Stop it. What is this?
People be crushing for him. Always thank you guys for being so active in the chat and recommending this game in the first place.
The game was so good.
The game was a lot of fun. On to the PS5.
Yes.
Things are looking up. Thank you, everybody. I hope you guys had fun. We'll chat more in Discord. I will put some movies in the movies channel. And then eventually, The Last of Us, as Max said. We'll get to that too.
Yes, but first we have to get the police Spider-Man. Okay, no, but for real. So Thursday, we're going to start Spooderman. Be there or be square. Or be a circle, I don't care. Thank you so much for watching. Okay, we're going to raid. We're gonna raid Gunnit. Australian. Just pop in there and say, hi. Say howdy. Bye, guys.